New England tonight is trying to become a five-time Super Bowl winner. 36, 38, 39, and 2 years ago against Seattle. And for the Atlanta Falcons, they hope at the end of 60 minutes, they will come away holding the Lombardi Trophy for the first time in just their second trip to the Super Bowl.
We're going to have fun today. Make sure y'all tune in.
Thank God, right?
I just wanted this opportunity. So bad.
That's when you take it.
Love you. I'm going to tote it. Love, love you, bro.
Let's do this.
Oh, yes.
Let's do this.
All day, man. You know that.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, fellas. Let's go, fellas. Let's go. Lock the gate. Lock the gate. Give me all you got. Yeah. I'm going to give you all I got. Yeah. Oh. Let's go.
We got action. We got action.
Let's dominate today. One more time for everybody that loves us. Let's go. Dominate on three.
Let's go blow this roof off.
Hey, it's gonna take all of us tonight. Brotherhood is real. We're tight as we've been all year, man. We're ready to roll.
What an emotional ride for Tom Brady. We learned as the week unfolded that his mother, Galen, has been battling illness for a year and a half. She made it to her first game this season on this Super Bowl Sunday.
These players, you get a little lump in your throat and you cannot wait to take the field.
Marling from the rallying cries of both of these teams in the postseason, the Pats seek one more. The Falcons are ready to rise up.
Hey, get him ready, Tom. Get him going.
Do our job now. Let's do our job.
2 weeks of waiting. Now there's just 60 minutes left.
No head coach had been in and won more Super Bowls than Bill Belichick. No quarterback had been in and won more Super Bowls than Tom Brady. But after six tries, both hoped to do something they've never done in a Super Bowl. Score in the first quarter.
Brady steps up and inside. They sacked Brady twice in the possession.
Relax. Let's go back out there. You had a nice drive going. We just got to keep going. We got to keep doing the same we do, all right?
Way to win the first round. Tackling going to be key, all right?
Hey, let's go now. We got our feet wet. We're going.
The Patriots' streak continued. For the seventh time, they failed to score a single point in the first quarter of a Super Bowl.
Let's go, fellas. Let's be great.
Hey, stop the run.
Let's be great. Let's be great.
Hey, let's go. Let's cut it loose now.
The Falcons led the NFL in points. They had also scored touchdowns on their last eight game opening drives. But like the Patriots, their first two possessions ended with punts.
Hey, be careful. Nothing extra, okay? Nice, easy tackle. Nothing extra.
The first quarter is in the books. There is no score between the Patriots and the Falcons in Super Bowl 51.
That's what they're going to try to start.
We just got to keep on fighting, bro. Keep on doing
this.
This
is going to be a dog fight, bro.
It's going to be a dog fight, bro. Dog fight. Hey, look. All day.
Are there shenanigans going on
no,
now?
No, it's good. We just... A little drama?
A little
sold it? A little drama?
We sold it. Okay, we sold that one. More drama.
We sold that one.
After a first quarter in which drama was merely a topic of conversation, the second quarter made it palpable.
They're going to hand the ball to the big back, trying to get here to the left side. Blunt is tackled, and the ball pops out, and Atlanta's recovered with Robert Alford.
Blunt working for extra yardage. The ball ripped out by Deion Jones and Robert Alford. Johnny on the spot, and Atlanta's got it.
Hey, that's one. That's one. That's one. That's one.
And now Atlanta is knocking on the door, looking to strike first in Super Bowl 51. Ryan takes the snap. Head off to Devontae Freeman. Yeah! Uncut
Touchdown, Atlanta.
Nine! Atlanta cashes in on the fumble by the Patriots on a 5-yard touchdown run.
Into the end zone, he took a big leap. And Atlanta has grabbed the lead in Super Bowl 51.
All of a sudden, the momentum and the rhythm is now on the side of the Atlanta Falcons. They went right down the field, and right now, New England's defense is a little bit confused.
Down! Ryan takes the snap. New England going to bring some pressure. Throw for Hooper. He caught it! Touchdown, Atlanta!
Yeah! Yeah!
Touchdown!
Touchdown, Falcons!
Shot a laser in there to the rookie.
You talk about an MVP performance. That's exactly what Matt Ryan is doing right now.
Hey, great job on that. Just trusting it.
Yeah. Let's go make a play, fellas. Let's go make a play.
With a 2-score lead, the Falcons had no intention of paying. Collecting was a different story.
We about to get a pick, though. About to get a pick, though.
Brady gets the snap from Andrews. They intercept it! Coming back up the field is Robert Alford!
Go! Go! Score! Score! Give it back out! Back out, BC! Back out! Back out the field!
My goodness. It's officially an 82-yard pick six for Rocky Alford. And the second New England turnover is cashed in right away.
Stared it down. He had Edelman right away. He came off Edelman and tried to stick it into Amendola. No chance.
The first pick six by Brady in his Super Bowl career. This is seventh.
Could you play any worse right now? Now you got problems.
Didn't I tell you we was about to get one? Didn't I tell you we was about to get a pick?
Hey, good drive right there, man.
Thanks, man. I'll take those.
That's what opened the floodgates, really, bro. I put that on the ground. Like, you know how that goes, bro, that momentum, bro.
After two costly turnovers, New England nearly gave up a third. But on their final drive of the half, opportune catches were at a premium.
Come on!
And the Patriots settled for a field goal.
Do you believe we're gonna win?
Yeah,
I do too. Let's just play our best half. I don't want anybody to do anything that you can't do. Don't try to make it all up in one play.
Yep.
Just play each play by itself, okay?
Yep.
Let's go, baby. Gonna be a hell of a story.
Hell yeah.
At the start of the second half, the story remained the same.
Third time today, New England's gone 3-and-out in their seventh possession.
While the Patriots couldn't hang on, the Falcons couldn't miss.
Gonna gun it down the middle. Gabriel at the 30 and hit on the button at the 28 and holds on. Ryan gonna throw. Here's Coleman at the 5. He'll beat Ninkovich to the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta.
It's a touchdown. Yes. They got too many guys to pay attention to. Julio Jones, Ryan looks that way. Coleman slips out the other side to flat.
Hey, I think the pylon was wide. The drift was just wide open. Sorry. Sorry. Look up, Paul John.
Atlanta 28, New England 3.
Gotta play harder. Gotta play tougher. Harder, tougher, everything. Everything we got.
Brady from the snap. Straight drop. Falcons trying to get there. Brady's gonna run.
Brady just slides up in the middle. And it's a 15-yard scamper right up the gut for a 39-year-old man.
Good job.
we're gassed right now. We're hanging in here.
Brady takes the snap. Back pedals. Fires left. Gets made by White. Trip to the inside. Dives across the goal line. Touchdown, Patriots.
There's one.
Patriots.
It may be, just maybe. There's the one you need by James White.
That's how I start right there. All you need is one.
Tell those guys, they were going to score a touchdown at some point.
No doubt. Let's go. Let's get another one.
Don't change what we do.
Right away.
Ryan takes a snap. New England bringing pressure. Matt wants to avoid the sack. Cannot.
Hunt. Ryan comes out of there barking at a couple of his receivers.
Hey, lock the in.
Ryan sacked on the play.
Clock is expired. Let's go to the fourth. Patriots have a lot of ground to make up.
Hey, let's go now. Gotta answer.
It is all Atlanta to this point. Falcons 28, the Patriots 9.
At the start of the fourth quarter, things were looking up for the Falcons. They led by 19 and had the Patriots searching for answers. But comebacks on football's biggest stage are nothing new to New England's miracle worker.
Watching me throw! You got it!
Takes the snap. Three-man rush. Throw to the right. Fort Bennett makes the grab at the 10. A perfect throw to Martellus.
There's life for New England.
Brady looks to the right again. Now will be sacked.
Nice job.
Brady Jarrett.
Call it again, guys. Call it again.
Falcons trying to get to Brady Flush. Sacked again. Brady Jarrett has done it.
Brady got another one. Hey, Brady's trying to get MVP.
Well, we're going to need two more drives anyway. Let's go.
A Steven Gostkowski field goal cut New England's deficit to 16.
We should get a stop and score. We got plenty of time. We just got to score. Touchdown, bro.
It's finish time. Hey, it's finish time. Let's go.
Need a turnover, D.
And Hightower gets to the quarterback. Ball is loose.
Oh, need that ball. Damn it.
Patriots sacking Ryan and recovering. Allen Branch comes away with a football.
The tackle stand or no? Back had me. He didn't see me because I was outside.
Yeah.
So he looked and went.
That's it.
Yeah, he didn't even see me.
Hightower ran right by Devontae Freeman, and he's the guy that makes the play.
Five plays after Dante Hightower forced a fumble, Tom Brady had the Patriots in the end zone.
Let's go, D.A.
Backs up, looks left, throws it for Amendola. Touchdown, Patriots! Bats will go for two, 5:56 to go here on the fourth. Direct snap to James White, runs up the middle. He's in for two!
Yeah!
Brady faking as if a high snap, but the ball directly fed to White, and he pushes his way forward. It's a one-score game.
Hey, this could get interesting. Hey, good.
Who surprised us making a run? We said they was going to make a run. It's what we do now. Let's get ourselves together. We go back out. Let's go to work.
But I told you, them last 5 minutes of the game is where the Super Bowl is made, man.
Let's go attack, Matt. Let's go attack it, brother. Let's go.
Do what we do.
Atlanta's offense has got an answer. Freeman wide open. And out to the 48-yard line goes Devontae Freeman.
It's hard to tackle him in open field. It's real hard to tackle him in open field.
Nice job, Free!
No!
New England trying to get there. Matt up in the pocket. Now going to cut it loose, looking for Julio. What a catch! He made it catch! Unbelievable!
That will live in Super Bowl history right there.
That's an amazing catch. Every Super Bowl we've played is always that one catch. You know what I'm saying?
That's one of the great catches of all time.
He caught it. Hey, you a bad man.
No, man.
Julio Jones' catch finally had Falcons fans resting easy. But a sack followed by a holding penalty, took Atlanta out of field goal range.
We're getting the OT, it's over with.
You got a chance. You have a chance.
We got Tom Brady.
We got Tom Brady. He's the greatest of all time, bro. Hands down, bro. Like, hands down.
Let this quarterback get the surgical knife out. Let's go. Nobody else you want to have it in his hands.
You like competing. You like competing.
Compete time.
There are two things you can count on when the Patriots are in the Super Bowl. Tom Brady is going to excel in the fourth quarter, and someone is going to make a you have got to be kidding me catch.
I caught it! I caught it! I caught it!
Edelman comes down with a football, and they're saying it's a catch.
I want to challenge that it was a catch.
You're going to say it was incomplete?
Correct.
I caught it! Crazy, no I swear to God.
No way, look at that.
Watch.
It's on the ground.
No.
It's on the ground.
No.
Alford knocked it up into the air, and let's see who comes down with it. Oh, that's a catch.
Oh, my God.
That's incredible.
Did he make the catch?
He's got
he
it.
Did.
You got to be
at
kidding
at the 40.
The ruling on the field is confirmed.
Gotta believe, bro.
Gotta believe.
Julian Edelman is no stranger to Tom Brady passes, but it was James White, number 28, who set a Super Bowl record with 14 receptions. And though White didn't have a rushing touchdown all season, the Patriots put the ball in his hands when it mattered most.
Hands it to White, up the middle, touchdown Patriots! And now the biggest two-point attempt in the history of the Patriots franchise.
Well, it comes down to this.
Seven seconds to go, a two for the tie. Tom takes a step, quick throw to Amendola, screen left, reaches across the goal line. It's a tie game in Super Bowl 51.
I can't believe it.
Yeah! Yeah!
There we go.
Let's go!
And we go to overtime here in Houston. First time in Super Bowl history.
This is heads, this is tails. New England gets to call the toss.
Heads.
They have called heads. It is heads. New England has won the toss.
Let's go score and win this thing, baby. For your mom. For your mom, bro.
Hey! It's attack time, fellas. You like competing, you're in the right spot.
Let's go, boys. Love you, boys.
The Falcons had lost a 25-point lead. And one had to wonder if there was much energy left in a defense that had already been on the field for 84 plays. But New England's 39-year-old quarterback, who had set Super Bowl records for completions with 43 and yards passing with 466, looked like he was ready to compete all night. Pass interference call put the Patriots on the doorstep of the end zone. And history.
We gotta get in the end zone, bro.
Let's go!
We got a mess.
Toss sweep right for James White. Tucks it under the right arm. Cuts it upfield. Driving forward. Diving to the goal line. A touchdown and a title for the Patriots.
I can't believe it.
We would have been.
I don't know. They got to review it.
The ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
They have completed the greatest comeback in Super Bowl history. We'll be right back.
What did I say at halftime? It's going to be a hell of a story. I love you, bro.
Unbelievable.
Five. You did five, bro.
Thanks, man.
It's going to be one hell of a story.
Oh, my God. They counted us out 20 times.
You got to believe, coach.
Love it. Oh, hell yeah.
Bad catch. Oh, my God. I love you, man.
I love you.
Your heart and soul. I love you.
Confetti, the streamers falling from the roof of NRG Stadium. Tom Brady, overwhelmed by emotion, with his mother, Galen. She made it to her first game this season, and this was the one to see. There's never been another better, and he's got the five titles. And he's the only quarterback with five titles to his name. You know, the rallying cry when the postseason began, one more. You'll never see another one like this one.
We're bringing this sucker home!
The Pats won the Super Bowl. And I've cried like three times tonight. And I still can't believe we went to overtime and the Pats won.